Did you know in Bullet Train, the condition that Brad Pitt's character has is actually the same one that he deals with in real life? It is called prosopagnosia, and it is a condition that impairs the ability to recognize familiar faces. Brad has mentioned in interviews that he has to remember the context and situation in which he meets someone so that he is able to remember who they are, just like his character in Bullet Train.